All right, guys, good luck.
Scattered showers and thunderstorms, 91 in Kissimmee.
1 through 12.
Same storyline and same plot. Let's talk about the solar eclipse and what to expect weather-wise as we head into the daytime.
11:23 on the start.
Casting a blend of sun and clouds, high temperatures in the low 90s.
That's your proof.
Optimistic for the early part of the eclipse, maybe talking about decent viewing conditions. In fact, the maximum eclipse time will be about 2:51 here in the metro Orlando area.
And we'll number one takes it
for much of the day, but even with a 50-50 mix, I think a lot of us will begin to see at least the early to middle part of the eclipse. As we get later in the time, though, 3, 4, 5,
11:23.
I think we'll begin to see
number one is
that may obscure
Eddie. Money. You got the win. Thanks, everybody.